hat and shovel and a pair of dungarees. You will find him in the forest always sniffing at the breeze. People stop and pay attention when he tells them to beware, 'cause everybody knows that he's the fire-preventing bear. Smokey the Bear, Smokey the Bear, prowling and a-growling and a-sniffing the air. He can find a fire before it starts to flame. That's why they call him Smokey. That was how he got his name.